Former Theranos founder Elizabeth Holmes is now behind bars in Texas for the next 11 years. She was convicted in 2022 on 4 felony counts of fraud and conspiracy related to her company's infamous blood testing hoax. Holmes is at a federal women's prison camp outside of Houston. She leaves behind 2 young children who live in San Diego with their father.